In movies and TV, fake blood is often used as a visual gag to trick the audience into thinking that the actors are actually hurt. So today I'm going to teach you how to recreate this gag using only ketchup.
Okay, step one, get some ketchup. I'm using barbecue sauce for this, which is pretty much the same thing, so no biggie. Okay, step two, pretty much just pour it in your mouth.